Rochelle and
Rochelle Wilkos.
Justin Howard.
And Justin, you're giving us Oscar diary.
I am. I'm doing an Oscar diary tomorrow on this NBC. You can go ahead and read it online at Made in LA. And tonight I'm just on the prowl checking out who's who and where they're going. I'm actually going to four different events tonight. Through the night of 100 stars, I'm doing the United Nations after party. We're doing the Vanity Fair party later on, and we're doing the wine tasting. I do, and I have to wear this tux for 9 hours. And I can't sweat. I can't sweat. So it's like, I'm standing here going, I'm glistening, darling. Not sweating, I'm glistening. No, no, I'm good. Thank you. Okay, I have to be a little bit bad here. The Oscar winner speeches are always really boring to me. So what I'm actually looking forward to is the fashion. And what I'm really looking forward is to see tomorrow when I'm in my sweats at home, which are designer sweats, I must say, Louis Vuitton. And I can see the 360 camera on E. Yes! Fashion police! Oh my god.
So, fashion police is your fashion.
Yes. For me? How would I rate me? I would rate me probably 7 or an 8. I'm wearing Hunter, which is a classical tux. They had done tuxes for Prince Charles in the UK. Thank you. Thank you. Now, okay, I have a little lesson for you. This is not a ducktail. It's a big traditional tux. On the bottom, ducktails are actually the ones that have the two pleated in the back. And this is just a regular tux. It's not a ducktail. They are, but ducktails you only use for formal state occasions, such as hunt dinner, going to, like, you know, Carnegie Hall, going to the White House, or white tuxes. But white tuxes are usually more reserved for the arts. Well, thank you. So,
actually,
and I have to tell my little story. So this weekend, I've been doing the Oscar event since Sunday. We've had some fun little faux pas at Gifted & Sweets. But my most favorite event has been, actually got to meet Jason Segel, who saved the Muppets. And he's the most down-to-earth actor I've ever met. And shame to say, I didn't recognize him. Well, we were all drinking. But I must admit that he was actually a lot of fun. Yes. And very normal. Very normal.
So, is he the Muppet Man?
He's the Muppet Man. He's neither. He's a Muppet and a man.